In Rosebud's today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a tube top from a scrap. As you can see, I have a two piece of fabric. It is a leftover fabric from a square pants. First step is to open the side seams of both pieces. For your size reference, each piece measures 6.5 inches in width and 15 inches long. I retained the original hem of the fabric for us to serve a tunnel later for our elastic. I also seam ripped at least 2 inches of the hem to be able to sew them together. After seam ripping, attach them together using pins and sew them right sides together. Also search the edge to avoid the fabric from playing. After serging, hem the edge by folding once. It will serve as our top part for our tube top. After hemming, at that seam, draw a 1-inch line that will serve as a guide for our elastic later. Use a ruler to make a straight line. drawing the line, sew a skinny elastic along the line. Attach the elastic to both edge and stretch the elastic while sewing. This is what it looked like after sewing the elastic. It made a ruffle design. After sewing the other side seam, I made an opening for our elastic to be inserted later. Pin one side of the elastic in the fabric and insert the other side of the elastic in the tunnel using a safety pin. After inserting, sew the elastic together and sew the opening closed. And we're done! How it turned out and makes me look sexy. That is why don't you wear scrap fabrics, because you wouldn't know it will still make a beautiful piece. Thank you for watching, and if you love watching, be sure to like it and subscribe to my channel.